Hey guys, welcome to my channel. If you are new here, thank you so much for clicking on my video to watch my content. Make sure you're subscribed to my channel and also do follow me on my Instagram. So with that being said, let's get into today's video, which is a hair serum review. So today I have here with me the Biotic Bio Mountain Ebony Hair Serum. Yeah, so that is how the bottle is. And it retails for 185 rupees. And I, like a couple of months ago in the beginning of the year, or I think even before that, I did have a lot of hair fall, like really lot of hair fall. And so that's when I thought I should invest in serums, because hair oils were not really doing a great job. And so I thought I really want to try a hair serum. And that's when I landed up on this. I got it off on Purple or Amazon, and it retails for 185, but I'm sure if you like buy it from Purple or Amazon, for which I would give the links in the description, you would get discount. Talking about the packaging, this is like the ideal Biotic packaging, with a green cap and a translucent kind of a plastic bottle. And let me read what it says on the packaging. It says, to use, apply a small amount to dry scalp, massage in gently with circular motions, leave on and style as desired, which is I think like any other serum. And it has Kanchar stem 2%, Pudina oil, it has neem bark, pipali fruit, muleti stem, purified water, and yeah, that is all it is mentioned in the ingredients. But I do think there are some other ingredients also which they have not mentioned on the label. The consistency of the serum, I think you can see it is pretty watery, which is good, because I have a really oily scalp. Like if I take my head shower today, like tomorrow it would get a little greasy. So that is why I never tried serums. So yeah, this has a watery consistency, and it has this bright wine red color. So you just put it on your hand and it just flows. That is how it is. And it smells like I really don't know how to explain this smell. It is like a therapeutic oil which you apply on your scalp. And the only thing I really don't like about any of the Biotic products, especially serums and toners, is they don't give a pump or a spray bottle at the top. So I don't like, you know, putting it on my hand and then putting it again on my scalp, because I'm a really messy person. So now coming to the detailed review of the product, I have used it for more than 2 months now, and I use it twice a week on Wednesdays and Sundays when I wash my hair. And on the packaging it claims that this intensive serum helps stimulate new and healthy hair growth, leaves scalp feeling exhilarated, free from dryness and irritation. So first let me talk about the prime source of the product, that does it control hair fall, which it does. So before using the product, I used to have a lot of hair fall. Like even if I do like this, I would have like 3 or 4 strands of hair on my hand. And so this has really reduced my hair fall. And of course I didn't see results after like 4 or 5 washes. It like took I would say probably from the last week or so, I'm like really feeling a difference in my scalp. It's not really dry, and as I said before, my hair used to look really frizzy. I know now also it looks a little bit frizzy, but it used to look even more frizzy and very unmanageable in the past. And now I think it has gradually reduced. I could see it, like if I zoom in to the photographs which I took a few months back, and now I can really see how manageable and shiny my hair has become. Like I am someone who I would never put this hairstyle, like I would never have a free hair hairstyle because of the frizz. And now I'm really enjoying it. Like this is my go-to hairstyle in the house, even in the summers. And so I'm thoroughly enjoying that result of the hair, which it has promised and it has delivered. And talking about hair regrowth, of course I didn't feel that it really did anything to the thickness of my hair. I have pretty thin hair, you can see, I guess. So it really didn't do anything to make my hair grow or make my hair really thick. It did stop hair fall. Like of course I do have a little bit of hair fall even now. It's not like it has completely stopped my hair fall. So I do have a little bit hair fall, but I think it is in the permissible range. I don't have like big chunks of hair that I find in the bathroom or like when I comb my hair. I don't have that, which is a very good thing. I think at least mentally I am living at peace. Coming to how I use this serum, as I said before, I use it on a spray bottle because I'm not very comfortable putting a serum in my hand and then putting it on my scalp, any product for that matter, including skincare. So I use it on I got this spray bottle from Amazon. If you really want the link, I would give it in the description. So yeah, so I just I use it on my damp hair, not wet hair. When my hair is like 95% dry and it just needs a little bit of drying, I use it that time. I just, you know, part it and I just spray it and give it a good massage for a couple of minutes. And I just leave it like that. I don't put any heat. So that is how I use this serum. And I really like how manageable my hair has become. Like, I'm not even lying on this. I used to literally sit and cry that why my hair is not like this, why am I not able to, like, you know, put this loose hairstyle anywhere. So I would really say this is an amazing serum for the price range. It, like, oops, yeah. So it retails for 185, and I know you'll have a lot of offers when you go to Purple or Amazon, so you can get it for like 150 or something. And yeah, so this is an amazing serum to try, and I did recommend it to a couple of my friends and they loved it too. So yeah, this is a must try serum if you have hair fall. And of course you should have the patience, because it's not going to give you results immediately, but it will take some time, but the results would be really amazing. It's going to give you that long lasting results. So yeah, so with that being said, we come to the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please hit the subscribe button and do follow me on my Instagram. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.